Hi guys, this past weekend was cookie day, and it's actually my favorite part of the holidays. I love getting together with my family and frosting cookies. And this year I decided to do some cookies with the same designs as I did on my 12 Days of Christmas nail art. And then I decided why not record it and share it with you guys. My camera battery did die toward the end, so a couple of them are recorded with my cell phone, and I hope the quality on that's okay. Was even going to record a few more, but I didn't bring my charger with me. So you'll get a sneak peek of days 11 and 12, and I think day 11 is pretty true to the nail art, but day 12 was a little trickier to, kind of translate into frosting. So I hope you guys enjoy seeing a little bit of my non-nail art, and I'd love to hear what kind of cookies you bake in your family or what other fun holiday traditions you may have. So I hope you all enjoy and stay tuned.